Next section, social institutions. Terminology of social institutions. Social interaction, companionship, institutions, a well-established and structured pattern of behavior or of relationship that is accepted as a fundamental parts of a culture. What is mean by social institution? A social institution is a complex, integrated set of social norms organized around the preservation of basic social value. Can you define social institutions? Group of persons banded together for common purpose, having rights, privileges, liabilities, goals or objectives, distinct and independent from those of individual members. What are the types of social institutions? Familial institutions, 2 governmental institutions, 3 economic institutions, 4 educational institutions, 5 religious institutions. Can you list functions of social institutions? First, in determining kinship by family. Second, in providing the legitimate use of power by government. 3, in regulating the distribution of goods and services, economic institutions. 4, in transmitting knowledge, educational institutions. 5, regulating our relation to the supernatural, religious institutions. Interrelationship of social institutions. The social institutions are family, marriage, religious institutions, educational institution, economic institution, welfare institution, political institution. Interrelationship. Every institutions interrelated with each other, depends on each other. First, all institutions created for human needs fulfillment. Second, provide unity in human behavior. 3, forms of behavior, culture, transfer from generation to generation. 4, provide solution to social problems. 5, every institutions control the society. 6, make cooperation among the people. Thank you, have a nice day.